Yep. Doesn't even show me online. Alright, I forgot one thing I can check. Oh, it's working? Yeah, server's okay. Maybe I should turn off the aliens and boost the resource modifier. There. Looking good this time? Interesting. Alright, well, we'll try this for a while. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna crank up the resource modifiers and all this shite. Leave the aliens alone. Alright, let's try to pick this back up. Almost gave up. I stopped and restarted the game, too, along with OBS, and that seems to have satisfied the streaming gods. For now. Is it really going to start me out with my robot again? I don't hear any angry jerks. Hey, it's my robot! Hi, robot! Maybe that was a game bug that he disappeared. Neat. Okay, let's see how many rounds I have with that ammo. Oh, clip size 20, and I've got... Oh, 10 clips. Okay, so I've got 200 rounds with the assault rifle. Fine, we'll take the assault rifle and we'll go play. Oh, I should equip it too, huh? Build beacons to add interest points. Alrighty. I'm at -717. Well, if I get jumped by something, yeah. Is this the end of the map? Well, it doesn't seem to be. Just seems like there's nothing out there. That looks like sand or worm country. Hey, Random. How's it going? Good timing. I gotta move that a little bit. Oh, probably because it is. Worst pun ever. Fully cooked, split, pre-sliced hardwood smoked brisket. Hold on. $10 a pound? Jesus Christ. I mean, it sounds really good, but fucking hell. Oh, cool. Capture card works pretty well then. Wow, that's a lot of meat, dude. Giggity. We've still only seen the big worm once. It's probably for the best. Gotta be something interesting over here. Yeah, no kidding. I haven't seen the worm for a while. Nom, 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 nom. That's the worst spelling of solder I've ever seen. But I take your point. So they literally have to rip the 3DS open and solder something into it. I see. Frickin' Nintendo. Oh, that hurts. Ow. Putting in passwords. I don't like the fact that the map just melted on the maps on the map screen. Oh, that's those are contour lines, never mind. No, the sandworms are big fucking things that eat you. They're gigantic. Brain worms, I think you could survive. Oh, okay. You stayed up late doing that? You're a silly person. There's something shiny.
Let's go get it!
Yeah, I suppose those are bad. The Alpha Centauri style of worm is not a good thing. God, that was such a good game. You guys have me all paranoid now about that goddamn worm. Where's my robot? Isn't he supposed to follow me? Whatever. Fuck! No, I forgot my tent. God damn it. Iron, copper. What, there's something very large that chases you that isn't the worm? Man, fuck everything alive in this game. I guess starting with me, because that seems to be how the game runs. Or how it rolls, rather. Is that a cave? No, it's just a big rock. Alright, I gotta ask an honest question here. Is this boring the shit out of anyone else? Oh, hey, look, a rubber tree. Oh, great. There's the sandstorm. That means we got a fucking worm. Unless sandstorms are just a thing. Cool. Well, enjoy your D&D. Yeah, eerie music, dust storm. Yeah, this is probably a fucking... probably a sandworm getting ready to eat me. Do what for me? Well, if there was going to be a worm, I would assume it would have come by now. I think it's just a sandstorm. Oh, neat. I'm terrible at this. Apparently that was just a sandstorm. Now I get to collect rubber. Yay. Those are bigger than I thought they would be. I was picturing, you know, 10, 20 feet tall. Oh, at my age, yes you do. Where'd the rest of it go? Oh, there it is. Alright, let's see how heavy rubber is in this game. So I'm just gonna stand here and whack my rubber. Wow, it's really light. Okay, that's cool. Those earthquakes would show you what diamond looks like when it ripples. Diamond geysers. Clink, clink, clink. The De Beers diamond cartel would cry. I'm going ham on this stupid tree because I'm not coming back here for a while. I don't want to. Really? Neat. No, I hadn't heard of that. That's cool, though. We're not going to run out of rubber for quite a while here, I think. Now I just need to find some magnesium that's not in that damn crater. Maybe I'll come across some on the way back. My backpack holds a lot. I don't know, man. I can still hold more weight in the backpack. Well, that's why I'm getting bored and tired. I need to take my afternoon drugs. I'm an old person. I require chemicals to get me going through the day. All right, that's good enough. Oh shit, these are those spiky things. This will puncture my suit. Yeah, totally. Gonna hammer that tree? Well, boink, boink. Ah. Oh, and they pop in, too. That's evil. You little prickly bastards. Damn, it sounds like they've really been updating the hell out of Terraria. That's pretty cool. Him getting that girlfriend was really the best possible thing for Terraria. She decided all that pixel art was really fun to do and started making a bunch more, provoked him into going back and updating Terraria again. I'm not throwing their... I'm not giving them my rubber. My rubber's saved for specials. For special occasions. I wish Jesse and TB would go and do another series. Their Terraria stuff was fantastic. Oh, yeah. I have the death montage, all that stuff. I use YouTube DL. I download shit. That's what most of my storage is chewed up on, actually. I have more downloaded video than porn, if you can believe that. Yeah, his attempts to kill TBA with dynamite were fantastic. Did you? Boom, boom, Did you really expect me to fall for that? Yes. Oh, hey, back to this desert. Well, that other desert. Plateau wherein I think worm lives. Oh, yeah. One block. So it seems like you can infinitely jump and use your hover jets to go really fast. Hey, I'm running. Oh, there's a good spot for that fucker, too. Expecting that worm to come out any moment. You bought her terraria. She spends most of that time trying to kill you. Well, she's a keeper. Hello. Oh, fuck are you? All right, so we have iron, aluminum. Hey, with my little robot here, I can send him back up here to mine some more for me. My robot is back. That makes me so happy. Hello, robot friend. You've returned. Get to it. Yee-hoo! Off he goes. All right, now what can I? Well, I needed something. I needed that rubber for something. My God. You need 6 units of steel for one magazine? Maybe it was a structure on you. Oh, right, it was that wall. Need an airlock. Wait, did I actually finish building this? I did. Apparently, I need steel, and for that, I need more magnesium. Collected a lot of rubber. Oh, storage is full. Ew. Need another depository. Need iron and aluminum for that. Hey, I've got a bunch. Nice, it lines stuff up on a grid.
That's cool. Plonk. You know, I'm gonna make another one since I'm here. And I've got this crap in my inventory. Not enough minerals.
Not enough minerals! We require more Vespine gas!
Don't equip it! Open the depository. Stupid whore. There. Yeah, that's a good question. When can I build another robot? Fucking arm hurts. That's not good. Saying you a whore? But, you're volunteering that a little too easy, aren't you? Wander this way and try to get some of that magnesium down there. Oh God! Careful of worm. Yeah, found him. Well, it's his fault now. His mistake. This shit's mine now. You thought we were kidding when we talked about giant worms? No, that fucker, they turn. Yeah, we're gonna go get more of this. Encumbered 100%. Yeah, no kidding.